Foreign Minister Sergei Lavrov will represent President Vladimir Putin, who is attending virtually due to the threat of arrest for alleged hate crimes. Our correspondent, Mr. Thonker, is live from India.
Well, there are a lot of things that are going to be discussed over the 3 days of this summit, but top of the agenda is the possible expansion of the BRICS bloc. There are at least 22 countries that have shown interest that want to be part of BRICS, however, there are members.